Well, in the previous tutorial, we told you about how to open a CPU. Now in this one, we will be telling you about the basic parts of a motherboard.
So this is a standard computer motherboard, and this is the place where we put the processor. The heat sink and the cooling fan is placed over it, because this is the part which gets really hot, and this is how we remove a processor.
You can see it's an Intel Pentium 3 processor. Now this is the place where the RAMs are put, and this is the RAM.
These are the ports, IDE ports, where we put the hard disk as well as the CD-ROM drive. And
this is the battery, the CMOS battery. This is used for the system clock, like to maintain the system clock.
These are the two chipsets in the motherboard, which control the functioning of the motherboard and connect the parts together.
These are the PCIe slots required for the Ethernet.
Ethernet cards and graphic cards and all that. And finally,
these are the slots for the hardware devices like USB, printer,
monitor, and all that, audio. So,
and that is basically
the standard computer motherboard.